Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Thank you for joining us today and supporting the greatest cause. Today, I'm speaking to all of you because of your previous support towards education and towards TCF. Growing up in a Kachi Abadi Kolarangi town in Karachi, I remember all of my female cousins dropping out of school in a very young age. Most of them could not even make it to primary level education, because education for a woman was never a thing in my community. And second of all, of course, we could not even afford quality education. So I always told my mother that I do not want to end up like that. I do not want these cultural expectations to define my future. And my mother would always give me hope, and she would encourage me, and she said, everything's gonna be fine, you will get education, and you'll be a very big person. And that's where I think TCF came into my life very miraculously. Before coming to TCF, I was studying in a government school. I was doing my 8th grade there, and my brother was doing his 6th grade there. And someone told my father that there's a school newly opened in an area 20 minutes away from us, and they provide quality education, and also they send their kids to the universities and support further education. So my parents thought that we should enroll our brother in that school, because of course that they didn't think about me, and second of all, I could not travel that far away from the area that I was living in. So we went to TCA for the first time for my brother's admission, and I remember walking towards TCF through the main door, and first thing we saw was TCF's playground, where young female children were playing badminton. And I was just mesmerized. I saw for the first time a school well established. I saw the students studying in their classes, and they were reciting some concepts I could understand, of course. And I saw my first library there. I was just in awe, and I told my mother that I want to study here too. I think by then she thought that I have lost it, because we came here for my brother. But I think I just kept insisting her, and I said, I want to stay here. So then we talked to principal. My principal told us that admission are closed for 9th grade. I'm sorry, we cannot let you in. And I just kept telling her, please let me be in. Please, I just want to be here. And I think just seeing my inquisitivity and my passion, she said, okay, we'll give you an opportunity. So she took my test, and I failed it horribly. I didn't know basic math, basic science. So she said, I'm sorry, you cannot get into 9th grade, but we can give you admission in 8th grade. And I said, I will do that. I will repeat my 8th grade, but I just want to stay here. And I was so happy that my brother and me will be getting education here. So then we moved to a shift to that area. It was difficult, but alhamdulillah, it worked out. Just because of TCF, we moved to that area, and we started our education there. And I remember my first class, which was science. I just could not understand anything the teacher was teaching. I didn't understand even basic atoms and molecules or pollution or climate change. So, and TCF kids were just so into it. They were doing scientific projects, and they were doing so many things. And I think that all of that experience was so novel to me. So I told my teacher, I was crying, and I said, I just cannot do it. I think I made a wrong decision to come here. It is really hard. And they just believed in me. They said, you will do it. And they will give me extra time, extra period, and extra classes, just so that I can understand previous concepts and I can cover up the previous material, and just to make my foundation much more stronger. And then after a year, 8th grade results came out. I topped the whole school. Even I was shocked. I didn't know how did I do that. And then I made it to 9th grade, and I was doing very well. So someone from TCF head office told us that there's a scholarship which sends students from all over the Pakistan to study high school in different parts of the world. I think you should apply. So me and my other TCF class fellows applied to that scholarship, and we competed with kids all over the Pakistan. And then I was shortlisted to study in Norway. And then in 2017, I went to Norway. I did my high school from there. And then I got a scholarship to study bachelor's in the States. And in 2019, I came here for my bachelor's in experimental psychology from Whitman College in Washington State. And last year, I also got the opportunity to study in the University of Oxford for 2 semesters. And I think that was one of the biggest achievements for my parents and for me, because they could not believe that growing up, I was able to get even the basic education. But now seeing me getting education in one of the best universities around the world was nothing less than a dream come true. And not me, my brother, after finishing his 10th grade from TCF, he is doing now his CA in Pakistan. And my sister is also going to TCF. She is completing her matriculation in this year. And my other female cousins also joined TCF. One of my female cousins recently graduated from TCF, and now she's studying in TCF college, and she wants to also go to university and further her education. And I think that's what I mean when I say that education is the best tool. It is the best investment. Because when you empower an individual with education, you just not change one individual. You transform the whole generation. The generation that will be coming from me or from my siblings or from my cousins, they are going to be an empowered generation. Through education, we break one of the biggest class system in Pakistan. We break privileges, barriers in Pakistan. And I think that's why I value education so much, because it has changed my life. It has changed the life of my family completely. And that's why I support TCF. And thank you for committing yourself towards this cause and towards education. Change will only take place when people like us, living with privileges, promise ourselves that, you know, we are gonna invest in something that is very powerful. So thank you all for listening to me, and continue your support towards TCF so we can support many kainats, and we can produce many stories better than kainat's story. So thank you all.